the new woke Charlie's Angels. I have reported on stories like this so many times now. There is another reboot. Yep, this time it's Charlie's Angels. It was a great show back in the day, which is probably why they're trying to ruin it for us all now. Hollywood and TV companies are just obsessed with this. They did Charmed, Buffy, She-Ra, Murphy Brown, and even Heathers. The list just goes on and on and on, and Charlie's Angels is the next to receive the reboot treatment. According to Kristen Stewart, who will be among the cast, it will be a woke version. Woke. She also said, it's still going to be fun and Charlie's Angels-y, but will be current and modern. So let me guess, they're going to be Charlie's Angels, but Charlie will know they're strong and independent and don't need a man handler. They are perhaps going to disobey Charlie's orders even more. I mean, come on. So why are they doing so many reboots anyway? I have two possible answers. First, they have no ideas. Hollywood seems to be completely out of ideas. The creative juice is gone. This is noticeable in all of the arts the left are involved in. All they do is take low-hanging fruit, like make jokes about Trump being fat or orange, or they just make a reboot. If something was successful before, then they can make it successful again. No ideas and no originality, just a desire to make more money, and they say we on the right are focused too much on money. Secondly, they want to rewrite history. Since they have no creative juice, they are attempting to take great classics from a time when political correctness was not prevalent and remake them. As Kristen says, they're making the shows woke. They've got no creative vision. They use it as an opportunity to milk the success of old shows, reignite support from old viewers, and create a new generation of viewers, and patch up some of that non-PC and problematic elements of the old shows. God forbid young people see old television that isn't engulfed in political correctness and tedious jokes. They have done this to our history in the universities, and now they're doing it to pop culture. But what can we do? I suppose the only thing we can do is not watch it, but it's like when you see an accident on the highway, you can't help but look at the wreckage. If you want to see more from me and the rest of the Rebel team, like and subscribe.